love a dreadful bond.
I cannot be summoned like some mongrel pup.
I believe you're familiar with a person called Calypso.
Not a person. A heathen god. One who delights in cursing men with their wildest dreams and then revealing them to be hollow and naught but ash. The first court promised to imprison her forever. That was our agreement.
Your agreement.
I showed them how to bind her. She could not be trusted. She gave me no choice. We must act before they release her.
You loved her. She's the one. And then you betrayed her.
She pretended to love me. She betrayed me.
And after which betrayal did you cut out your heart, I wonder?
Do not test me. Ten. Years I devoted to the duty you charged me. 10 years I looked after those who died at sea. And finally, when we could be together again, you weren't there. Why weren't you there? Why should the afterlife be any different? Fear death. Do you fear death?